Note: the following video depicts a specific configuration of the notebook. The same removal and replacement procedures apply to all configurations of the notebook. Before you begin, remove the base enclosure, hard disk drive assembly, and middle frame. Removal. Remove the two 2.5mm P1 Phillips broadhead screws that secure the left speaker to the top cover. Lift the left speaker off of the alignment pins on the top cover and set it aside. Remove the 3mm P1 Phillips head screw that secures the metal bracket to the top cover. Lift the metal bracket off of the alignment pins and guide it out from under the retention tab on the top cover and remove. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the LED board ZIF connector and disconnect the LED board ribbon cable from the system board. Caution: use care to prevent damaging the ZIF connector and ribbon cable. Remove the LED board ribbon cable from the adhesive that secures it to the top cover. Remove the 3.5mm P1 Phillips head screw that secures the LED board to the top cover. Lift the LED board off of the alignment pins on the top cover and remove. Place the LED board into a static dissipative bag. Replacement. Remove the LED board from the static dissipative bag. Place the LED board onto the alignment pins on the top cover. Replace the 3.5mm P1 Phillips head screw that secures the LED board to the top cover. Insert the LED board ribbon cable into the LED board ZIF connector on the system board and press the locking bar down to lock the cable into place. Caution: use care to prevent damaging the ZIF connector and ribbon cable. Apply pressure to the length of the LED board ribbon cable to adhere it to the top cover. Tow the metal bracket under the retention tab on the top cover and lower it onto the alignment pins. Replace the 3mm P1 Phillips head screw that secures the metal bracket to the top cover. Place the left speaker onto the alignment pins on the top cover. Replace the two 2.5mm P1 Phillips broadhead screws that secure the left speaker to the top cover.